What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Official Krispy in the building. What's going on? What's happening? It has been way too long since I put another series of videos up on YouTube, so I'm super stoked about this series. Like I said in the last video, this game is one of my all-time favorite games on Xbox 360. I even did a little bit of research about this game because, you know, I fell in love with it, you know, first time playing through it. I was instantly captivated by the entire story that was going on. This game was created by the legendary Hironobu Sakaguchi, which, if you aren't familiar with him, he is the founder and creator of the Final Fantasy series. He created, with Square Enix, the first 12 games of the series, so Final Fantasy 1 through 12, and then decided to split, leave Square Enix, and create his own studio. With that being said, Sakaguchi ended up recruiting to help him some longtime friends of his, one of them being Nobuo Uematsu, who is the musical composer for Blue Dragon, which you can hear some of his work right now. Like I said, it's really beautiful. And the legendary Akira Toriyama, who did a lot of the art style and everything like that. So Mistwalker Studio, like I said, that studio was created back in 2004. And because, you know, it was a startup company and everything like that, Mistwalker partnered up with Artoon Studios to create Blue Dragon. And Blue Dragon was one of the very first games that the studio actually worked on. So it was really nice. It was really cool. And like I said, this Blue Dragon wasn't the first game that Sakaguchi, Uematsu, and Toriyama worked on together. They're really, really known for this very lovely game that I liked to play from time to time called Chrono Trigger. So these guys, when they get together, you know, they can really create some legendary products. It's really cool. So without further ado, let's hop into it. Like I said, I've played this game several times over already, but because I love it so much, I figured it's high time we actually do a series on YouTube about it. So, yeah. It's a really fun game. I swear it is. Personally, I believe that this game was ahead of its time when it first came out. Like, every time I look at this opening scene right here, it's just so beautiful. Like, it's insane in how good and clean that this game still looks to this very day. Unbelievable. Like I said, this game went under development, 2005, released in 2006. It's 2019 now, and this game still looks this great. Like, come on, like, you guys gotta acknowledge that this game is looking top notch. Controls are smooth. Hey, cool.
Item.
Look at that, exploring and stuff already. It's great.
Nothing.
Alright, fine. Yeah, man. Blue Dragon, yo. For the last 10 years, anomalous violet cloud would loom, coming once each year and bringing disaster to those in their path.
What road, Reggie?
Dude, I almost wish this was like a 3D animated movie. Like, it looks so good.
Hurry! Shoo! Where are you?
No, he wouldn't.
Bro, this game looks so good. I don't understand. Y'all don't understand. This game looks sick. It's awesome. Right now I'm playing as Shu's grandfather. Just making sure the villagers are okay. I'm also looking for my grandson, Shu. Fushida. Calm down at a time. Talk to you again, bro. Move. All right, let's go. I forget who I have to talk to in order to trigger this event.
Hey, look, who's that?
Uh-oh.
Hey, Fashira. Look over there. Ain't that your grandson?
What? Shu!
Alright, my boy Shu ain't no punk, bro. Very first thing he's gonna do is gonna challenge his boss fight real quick. With a giant broadsword. Let's go.
Right, land shark. Come and get it! I won't give up. Yeah.
Like, Shu was Naruto before Naruto became a thing.
Checkpoint.
Let's go. Boss fight, right off the bat. Let's go. Anybody playing? Anybody playing?
It's all you, Shu. Everything's
set.
My
boy, Jiro.
Just like we planned.
Okay, here we go. Jiro!
What does he think he's doing down there?
Mother, father, you watch. We're going to get that land shark.
Jiro! Are you out of your mind?
Yes, he is.
No, Jiro! Come back here! There's nothing you can do! You can't hurt that
Wanna
monster!
Bet?
We won't know what we can or can't do unless we try!
Spoken like a true champ. Let's go. Oh, this man is about to wreck me. I'm just saying. Hello? Did nothing. Alright. Yep. He's in there. That did something.
Stay focused. Stick to the plan. We're counting on you.
I won't give up.
What are you doing? Don't just stand there. Run away.
Bro takes out a dagger.
You can't fight that thing with a tiny little dagger. Shu, you have to run.
No way. I won't turn back until I've at least done some damage to this bastard!
Rules and score. PG stream, by the way. What's up, Klook?
Klook!
Playable.
Get back up there, Klook!
I just saved your hide and you yell at me.
It's dangerous down here!
I know, but I want to avenge my mom and dad.
Yo, what it do, fam? Come at me, bro. That's how we do work. Let's get it, bro.
All right, land shark. Get ready to become mincemeat.
I really like how this kid is literally walking up to this thing. He's gonna do something with his fist.
Playable.
Well then.
Playable.
Alright, I got one dead body. Oh, that's right. I need to okay. Alright. Yeah, wake up!
Jiro! Luke!
Where are we?
Hey, are you guys alright?
I think so.
What about the land shark?
Don't worry, it looks like it's broken.
Shu, isn't this...
Mm-hmm. The ancient ruins.
The ancient ruins?
Yeah. Jiro and I go exploring here all the time. We made the net for metals we found here.
That's correct.
Wait a minute. It's forbidden for us to be in the ruins, isn't it?
That's the point!
Jiro, I hope you know that hanging around with Shu is liable to get you killed one day.
Probably.
Perhaps. But we wanted to destroy that land shark for you, Klook, you know?
Huh?
I mean, you and the other villagers have lost their families to the land shark. And I figured we couldn't go on running away forever, you know? Listen, Klook, Shu didn't drag me into this. I made up my own mind.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so harsh. But if that is what you were thinking, then I'd really have wanted to be in on this from the start.
It doesn't matter. The three of us somehow managed to stop that thing.
But not for long.
I thought I had it right.
You know, Klug, you don't have to rub it in.
Aw, really, bro?
Sorry.
It's rude.
Hey, Jiro, we've been to a lot of areas of the ruins before, but this is a first, isn't it?
Yeah. There's lots of places we haven't been. It's not that surprising we turned up in a place we don't recognize.
Alright. So Jiro and Klug joined the party, which is pretty dope. So yeah, one of the things I want to start off by saying is like, Blue Dragon is one of the first, just like any other RPG or whatever, JRPG. So basically, the battle style is just like turn-based or whatever. And you'll see what I mean. It's like, it really does have that classic Final Fantasy-ish, feel to it, you know what I'm saying?
Detected. Right. Lost. Detected.
Y'all wanna fight? Let's go, bro.
Lost.
Alright, so right now we got a poo snake. Hit this man with his dagger real quick. Final Fantasy meets Pokemon.
What was that?
A monster I've never seen before.
We're awfully far down, aren't we?
We better find a way out.
Playable.
So yeah. It does have a more like a dungeon crawler-esque feel to it too as well.
Detected.
So the only reason why I'm going after these chests right now is because some of them actually have items that that we need. So cool. And the good thing about this game is like depending on like where you engage the enemy, like right now, I'm doing a back attack which actually does more damage to enemies. Jiro, you're weak. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't be a butt. Yeah. Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. Yeah.
Item.
Alright, got some medicine, which is really good. We'll go grab this other chest over here, and then we can progress with the story real quick. No, no, don't turn around, don't turn around. There we go. Ah, bro. Don't be a butt. Don't do that. Don't do that. Let's go. This man has the greatest ending battle scene, whatever you want to call it. Bro, that's so classy and smooth. I love it.
Item.
Alright, so there's a chest up there. Okay. Alright, so let me go ahead and save this real quick. Land shark? No, we don't need it. We're good. Well, so I know I gotta go up there. Can't grow that way.
Detected.
Don't do that, fam!
Okay.
boys. You about to level up.
Item.
Level up. Oh, so I was supposed to get every chest. Huh, good to know. I actually do want to go grab this chest up here real quick. Before I come back and grab that one.
Item.
Stone necklace. That's actually really, really useful. Like, yes, I know how to equip stuff. I understand, game. Thank you. Alright. So who do I want to get the stone necklace to? What's your HP at? Yeah, I'll give you the stone necklace. Can't go that way. No. Boom. Yeah. But straight up, I'm gonna get one of my friends and everything like that to actually spit some bars on some of these tracks real quick. Y'all gonna be lit. This is gonna be lit. No, actually, if you guys want me to make a remix out of some of the songs on the soundtrack of this game, please let me know in the comment section below. It's gonna be lit, I swear. I do it. I spit some bars. It's great. It's gonna be great. Y'all gonna be like, oh my god, my boy Krispy killing the game. You know what I'm saying? Y'all feel me? Y'all don't feel me. It's okay, it's fine. Nah, it's real. It's gonna be great. Yeah. But yeah, no, I like to explore. So later on, we're actually gonna come back to this area.
Item.
Because, real talk, that chest actually contains something really cool. At least from what I can remember. It's gonna be very useful later on in the game, so we gotta come back and grab this. And we shall do it. And yes, later on, fast travel does become a thing. I know this is kind of tedious right now, and we're wasting a lot of time trying to go grab stuff, but, and it's fine. The one issue I do have about this game, because when we actually go and explore bigger, wide open areas, accessories. Yes. Sweet. Uh-oh. Oh boy, oh boy.
The land shark!
Oh my, that thing was metal. Bet. And now we're in the Flying Fortress, which is, technically speaking, like our first quote-unquote dungeon in the game and everything like that. So yeah. Let's see. How long?
Item.
What actually is that? Grass. What is this? Oh, okay. Cool. Ultra hard mod. Bet. So yeah. Hopefully there's a save point pretty soon. I don't really want to start the next area of the game.
Do you think?
I hit a button. It's a skip to cutscene.
Enough, Sabo. These worms are still our guests.
Still our guests?
I was the one who invited them here.
My apologies, sir.
Who are you? It's any wonder they're so audacious. They're children.
The children!
That's enough. No surprise with such rudeness coming from children.
So it was you controlling the land shark?
Land shark?
Land shark?
So that's what it's called in your world. I dare say your annual encounters with the land shark have been quite amusing.
You bastard!
Oh, PG stream, by the way. Bro, we about to get wrecked. Boy.
You are so pathetic. No intelligence at all.
At all!
Will they really serve my purpose?
My purpose?
Shu, you okay?
Yeah, are you alright?
I'm fine. It doesn't hurt.
Boy, no, you lie.
I won't give up.
So... you're the one that controls the land shark.
Yeah, we just went over that.
You killed my mom and dad!
Okay, that's new.
Why do you attack our village?
I wanted to hear your screams.
Who do you think you are?
Damn you!
Bro, again, PG stream, by the way.
Zabo, we're done. Take them away!
Take them away!
I won't be defeated! Not now, not ever! I won't give up!
Yeah, alright, bro.
Why are we?
We're being pulled up! What's going on?
I know why. It's because I said I won't give up.
Yeah, sure, that's why.
I don't care what it is, as long as we make it out of this!
Bro, that's fun. Alright. So I'm going to save it here. You know, thank you guys so much for hanging out with your boy. It's been a blast. Like I said, I'm hoping to upload videos every other week and everything like that. Just to give me time to record as well as edit. So please stick around for that. If you like this video, please give it a shining thumbs up and leave a comment in the description below. I'm real serious about that whole thing, me taking some of the music from the soundtrack, remixing it, and then spinning some bars over the top. If y'all really want me to do that, please let me know. Again, leave a comment in the description below. Till then, it's been a blast. It's your boy Official Krispy, signing off for the evening. We about. Deuces, y'all.